Hello, welcome to The Modern Lady, where you'll learn how to elevate your life with elegance. I'm Deborah. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe so that you can get an update when I've got a new video to share. If you're returning, welcome back. Thank you ladies so much for your continued love and support for my channel. I appreciate and adore you all. Today's video is going to share with you a couple of ways to naturally brighten your skin. In the spring and summer months, we love things that are light and bright. Lighter colors in our homes, in our wardrobes, on our nails, and it's certainly fun to lighten up and brighten everything around you, including yourself. So I'm going to share with you a couple of ways to brighten up your skin that you can use these natural tips really year round, but it's perfect timing to start this regimen in your beauty routine in the spring and the summer. The first way to naturally brighten your skin is to drink plenty of water. Now, there used to be a rule that the typical amount of water you should drink every day is 8 glasses of 8 ounces of water. But if you've read my latest book, Je ne sais quoi, you know that I mentioned 9 glasses is the new standard, and that really is going to help you just hydrate your body, flush out all of those toxins, and lighten and brighten your skin. So it's really going to help your skin to be clear of blemishes, clear of different breakouts, and it's not only going to help your skin, but also your hair, your nails. There's so many amazing benefits to water. So drinking plenty of water is really important to keep your skin clear and bright. The second way to naturally brighten your skin is to exfoliate, and to exfoliate regularly. Now, what I would recommend is at least once or twice a week exfoliating, and not only just your face, but your entire body. So to exfoliate your skin on your face, you'll want to use an exfoliating cleanser or even a scrub or a skin cleansing brush. There's a couple of different ways that you can do it, and you can make a DIY scrub. I'm going to be sharing some other videos here on this channel very soon about how to make a scrub and my favorite ingredient for making a scrub. So you can make scrubs at home to wash your face and do some exfoliating, or you could just purchase an exfoliating cleanser or an exfoliating scrub from a drugstore or a department store. But it's really important to remove those dead skin cells so that you can leave your skin fresh, clean, and free of any of the dirt, debris, or dead skin cells. And that will help you to naturally just brighten your skin. It's going to feel much more light, and it's also going to be much more cared for when you're removing that dead skin on your face at least once or twice a week. So I certainly recommend having a regular routine, keeping it consistent so that you can exfoliate regularly to keep your skin fresh, clean, and bright. My third tip to brighten your skin naturally is to eat vitamin-rich foods. So this means you are taking vitamins or eating fruits and vegetables, and you're really focused on foods with high nutritional value. So junk food, snack food, and even fast food are things to avoid. Of course, you can have them every now and then, but if your regular eating routine is full of junk food and fast food, that's probably something to take a look at and really make sure that you are being very intentional with your food choices so that you can have not only bright skin, but also be healthy and take care of yourself. So what you put into your body is really going to affect not only how it looks, but most importantly, how you feel. And when you're eating vitamin-rich foods and taking vitamins, you will have much brighter and clearer skin, but you'll also feel better. So all of the tips I've shared in this video to naturally brighten your skin will not only help your skin to be clear and bright, but you certainly will feel better. You'll have higher energy, and just the way you are feeling with that throughout your day, you're going to notice a big difference, definitely a big improvement. So I hope you found these tips helpful to brighten your skin and really just make sure that you're being very intentional with the choices that you're making so that you can be healthy, because it's all about how you feel. When you feel good, you look good, right? So I hope this inspiration is helpful to you as you are maybe adjusting your beauty routine or looking for areas to improve how you are taking care of yourself, because self-care is so very important for being a modern lady. Thank you, ladies, so much for tuning into this video. I hope you found it helpful. And if you enjoyed it, please give me a thumbs up, share some YouTube love. I would so appreciate that. Thanks for watching this video, and I look forward to seeing you again in another one. Bye.